this music, this music is starting to really get on my nerves. What's going on, everybody? My name is Chris the Chaos Gamer, and welcome back to Pokemon Snakewood. In the last episode, we got ourselves here to probably what is one of the worst sections of the game so far, I think. If you haven't catched the last episode, be sure to check it out. I'll have a, like I do in all my videos, I will have the annotation to the previous episode at the end of this video, or you can go to the playlist. Anyway, so we got here, so we're here still on the island of Calm trying to find Gleece. And we got to this puzzle-filled rigmarole that I'm really, really disliking. We are fighting the same guys over and over and over again. But before we do, before we continue on, let's go do a very quick team recap. First, we have Daga, our mystery egg, level 21. Not holding anything, but has Harden, Leech Life, Tackle, and Egg Bomb. Next is Maya, our Gyarados, level 25 with Splash, Tackle, Bite, and Surf. Next we have Baltoy, our starter, with Psybeam, Harden, Rapid Spin, and Ancient Power. And last but certainly not least, Sapuku, our Nuzleaf, who's level 20, level 33, not 23, with Bide, Faint Attack, Cut, and Fake Out. Oh, I forgot to go over their moves or their items. Maya's holding what's basically the amulet coin. Poik is holding the Quick Claw. And Sapuku is holding the leftovers. So basically what we're doing is we're basically doing all of these battles as switch training for Mystery Egg. And we still have battles to do. I think we got four more left. And oh boy. Got ourselves a Trapinch. Fun times. We're gonna swap to Maya. Because I know Maya can take this Trapinch out with one surf. Plus Maya also has Intimidate, which is beautiful. Intimidating Gyarados is like one of the best. Better than Moxie, that's for sure. I don't know, Moxie's good too, I don't know. What do you guys think? That'll be the question of the day. I'm looking at my recording and I keep forgetting that I don't put the question of the day up until I'm editing. So the question of the day, future me, if you remember future me, that when you go to edit this video, make the question of the day, what do you think Gyarados' best ability is? The ninth, oh my god, I told you before, you're the fifth, that's all you know. This group. Do I have to do the same puzzle backwards? I'm beginning to think that I might have to. I hope I don't. Anyways, we're gonna keep Maya in because Maya is just obliterating. Not to mention, is also a little bit under level. I can't wait till I get the experience share. Because I know the experience share is in Gen 3, because it was a thing since Gen 2. No, it was a thing since Gen 1. What am I talking about? So I'm hoping the experience share is in this game. I don't know how I get it, considering how much has changed in this game. Anyway. Hopefully we get it. Also, someone pointed out, not as a comment, but someone on Discord made the suggestion that I should probably have more team members at this point, because I have four. And he's not wrong. And I forgot, Bellum's not psychic type on Telmetagross. Or Matang, one of it. How much is Surf gonna do? Okay. Else, like, takedown? No. Let's go surfing in. I might just run back. I might just very quickly run back and get that. Ooh, Maya's almost level 26. I'm completely, like, ignoring what these guys are saying at this point. Two men go into a bar, and there's a fish on a plate. Wahahaha, that's funny. No, it isn't. It would be if you were the fish. What? I am a ROM hacker. Oh god, not this game. This game. It's like, trying to be, like, slightly over the top. I don't know what it's doing. I'll send out Poik, because Poik will not be affected by Mareep's attacks. Except if it uses Cotton Spore. Psybeam. I can't wait till Poik gets, like, Psychic. Psychic would be fantastic. Let's try Ancient Power. I think Ancient Power might do something? Maybe? I don't know. Here's hope. Here's the hoping. Nope. It does nothing. Alright, Psybeam it is. Cotton Spore missed? Alright. Oh. I forgot to turn off. I forgot to mute my phone. Don't want that popping up in the recording. No, no. Alright. Or 7 minutes, alright. And Mareep goes down. Alright. Now what do we do? Paranoia, paranoia, you're my official paranoia. Now what do I do? What? Has he, like, disappeared or something? Alright. We're gonna swap out to... You know what, let's get Tapuku out. He hasn't seen much of anything yet. Leer? Leer. Leer doesn't really do much. Let's go Fake out. Fake out does a nice bit. Nice bit, nice bit. And we'll go Cut. I can't wait till we get another, like, an actual, like, good grass move, too. And, of course, we get paralyzed. That's cool. Dragon Fury? Draco Fury. And, of course, I'm paralyzed. Fun times. Can I not? Twister does nothing. Seppuku and Baltoy are easily, like, the best on the team right now. Okay. Anything else? What? What? The hell? I can't go back. Okay. That's new. I guess I'll just have to continue going left, I guess. I mean, this is like, I'm not complaining, because these are nice battles to get experience on, but holy hell, there's, like, this is a lot of battles. because we fought, because we had to fight the eight before. Then when we got here, we had to, we had to fight them on the other side of the table, and now apparently it looks like we gotta fight them a third time. So, I mean, that's very quick succession battles, which is not bad, it's just the... Alright, let's continue on. Oh, that's the end of the table. Hi, friend. Yeah, I've been meaning to ask you, why are you suddenly so friendly with me? Because we're friends. I wrote you another haiku. Wanna hear? Please, please, now here I go. All for your delight, though we are not here. Cinnamon is good. What? I don't know. Asimov, I don't know. I don't know about you, my dude. I really don't. Alright, let's go back to, let's go to Maya. It looks like I'm at, close to the end of the table. This massively, like, big, massive table. And now these guys are popping out of thin air. Don't know about you, Inquisition guys, but Jesus. Alright. Surf you. Ugh, good ol' H2O. Alright. Dega hasn't had a level in a while. How many syllables in the word cinnamon? Cinnamon. Three. Oh, that was the end? At least it puts me right back here. Okay. You're the last. Shit. Oh, I gotta do this again. Okay. I gotta remember the pattern from last time now. Okay. It's down, over, over. Shit. I think I gotta go towards the table. You're the last one. Here. Here. Oh, shit. Maybe it's a different pattern than before? Alright. Okay. Oh. Shit. Alright. I don't mind... Frig. I don't mind puzzles like these, it's just that... Like, you really have to remember what you're doing. Okay. So I know I come across you. Oh, no. Not up. Should I be writing? I don't really want to be writing this down, because that would be a bit cheating. Okay, across here. Up. Up. Over. No, it was up again. Okay. Eventually, I will get this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to... Fast forward until we get to the point in which I solve it. So I will see you guys in just a bit. We're back! I figured it out, finally! Jesus. That didn't take as long as what I thought. It was basically just process of elimination, but holy Jesus. Alright, we're back. get ourselves a home bone. I'm gonna go to Maya. Because we can surf this guy to oblivion. Don't you dare do five. Don't you. Okay, hit three times. Let's go surf and take you out. I don't exactly want to. Dago's now level 22. Very nice. Very, very, very nice. Another home bone? We're not going to change. I'm going to do another surf. Should take out home bone again. Maya's going to get all the experience this time. It's fine. A nose pass? Oh, excuse me. That should be fine. Surf. Might not take it out in one hit. Just barely. Wow. And now we're paralyzed. We're gonna go. Oh no. Maya, don't you dare die on me. I need you living. Okay. You won't get far, I can assure you of that. I need another bag. You know what? I'm gonna deliberately do this just so that I can get the heal bag. And I can also show you guys the solution too. So you go across here, down till you get here, go all the way across, up one, over across till you get here. Down, over, down. That's it. Sigir. What? How do you pronounce that? English? Got ourselves a Graveler. These guys really love the ground types. Now we're heading up to level 30s. Let's go to Maya. Hopefully, you don't do anything bad. Like, no rock throws? You get the Intimidate drop, which is nice. Roll out. I need to take you out now. Because that rollout will hurt a lot. Bye-bye, Graveler. Cool. I want to get somewhere worthwhile. Alright, there we go. Now, what do you guys say? Speech problem. Anything in the trash? No. Anything there? No. Is there anything over here? There's an item. A nest ball. Nest ball, not bad. Not terrible. Okay. I don't know how long this video is now since I had to speed up that spot. If it's a short episode, I apologize, but in the next episode, we are going to go through this door, see what's on the other side, and if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to click that thumbs up button like you never clicked it before, and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. I've been Chris the Chaos Gamer, and I will see you in the next video.